mushroom.
What are you guys trying to find?
Rocks.
What kind of? What's a crinoid?
This.
No. I just dropped it. I got it.
This is a crinoid. Ow. The little rocks.
How old are they and what do they represent?
They represent this coral plant thing that was about maybe 200 to 2,000. Oh. Wasn't that 2 million years ago?
We're going to have to look at our notes from our crinoid presentation we did.
Found it. Okay, this is what I found.
It's a nice one. Well, hey, good luck, guys.
Thank you.